Pondering with Tisa.
Hey, 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 everybody. Happy Sunday to you. I am reporting live outside of, can you tell, Walgreens, bringing you the deals that start today, Sunday, October the 10th, and run through next Saturday. I, scatterbrained this morning, forgot my list at home, but luckily I did clip most of the coupons inside and put them in my coupon book that I need for the paper coupons, and I pretty much remember the deals that I had written out that I wanted to do this week and show you guys. So let's go ahead and head into Walgreens so I can show you guys some of the good deals that they have going on this week. I also did a pickup order on a couple of things because it was just cheaper online to purchase them, and it ended up being just a little bit out of pocket, but it was definitely worth it. So let's go inside and do these deals.
I already know I'm going to always bring you some free toothpaste or close to free toothpaste or oral care at Walgreens. So the first thing I'm going to pick up is two of these Colgate toothpaste. They are buy two participating products, get back $5 register reward. So I'm gonna pick up two of them at $3.99 each. That makes it $7.98. I'm gonna use a $4 digital off of two coupon that we received. That's gonna make it $3.98. Then we're gonna get back a $5 register reward, which is not only gonna make it free, but $1.02 moneymaker. I'm gonna pick up this one, in particular this Colgate cavity protection at $1.79. We have a $2 digital that is attaching to it, making it completely free. This week there's a really good deal going on some shave items. So the one in particular I'm gonna focus on is on this one. When you spend $15 in Schick products or Skintimate products, you'll get back $5 in Walgreens cash. So I'm gonna pick up one of these Skintimate razors at $5.99. A $4 digital coupon that is attaching to this razor. So I'm going to pick one of these up at $5.99 and use that $4 digital. Then I'm going to pick up one of these Schick razors. You can either get one of these Hydros at $8.99. They also have a $4 digital coupon that is attaching to them as well. Or you can pick up one of these Extremes, because that other $4 coupon is attaching to that as well. That's $5.99. So instead of getting the women's razor, you would get one of these men razors, but I decided to get one of the women's razors, and I'm going to get one of these Hydros because that's a good deal when they're normally $11.99 and they're on sale for $8.99, and I have a $4 coupon that's going to attach to it. Yeah, so much of a better deal. So I'm going to pick up one of these as well. The last thing part of this deal I'm going to pick up is one of these Edge shaving creams at $2.99. We have a $1 digital coupon that is attaching to it. Plus, there is a $1 rebate for it on Ibotta. If you do not have Ibotta, I don't know what you're waiting for. Look down in my description box, click on the link. You can get up to $20 in free money just by signing up and redeeming your first item. So definitely want to make sure you guys get that free money. And a lot of the times when you first sign up, they give you a 10 cent back on any receipt, or even up to $10 back for any receipt. So you guys are missing out on some great money if you do not already have Ibotta. So I'm going to pick up this Edge shaving cream.
Sorry guys, I gave you the wrong value for this coupon. This coupon is actually $3, not $4. It is a $3 coupon, not $4 on this one.
So here are the three items that I'm going to pick up. It's going to make it $7.97, so I'm over the $15 mark that I needed to spend. I'm going to use a $3 digital coupon on this one, the $1 digital coupon on this one, and the $4 digital coupon on this one. That's going to take off $8 right there. That's going to take my total down to $9.97. Then I'm going to get back the $5 register reward and the $1 back on Ibotta for the Skintimate Edge shaving cream. That's going to take my total down to just $3.97 for all three, you guys. That's a great deal considering that Edge by itself was originally $3.79. So it's like kind of like I'm paying for this and getting both of these for free. So let's pick them up.
Here's a deal on some body wash that's going on this week. Select, well, all of them. The Irish Springs are on sale for $3.99. And the soft soap is also on sale for $3.99 as well. Well, Walgreens blessed us this week and gave us a 50 cent digital for the soft soap. And they gave us a 50 cent digital
for the Irish Spring. So you can buy both of those, take off that dollar and get $5 back. But in our 10/10 Smart Sources week, we also got $1 off coupons on the Irish Springs. So I'm gonna pick up two of these Irish Springs at $3.99 each. That makes it $7.98. I'm gonna use two of these coupons, gonna take it down to $5.98, get back the $5 in Walgreens cash, makes it just 98 cents. For two of them.
Okay, so the next deal I'm going to do is show you guys a scenario on these Febreze plugs with other products. Select products that are inclusive of Febreze, Tide, Bounty, or Charmin products. When you buy four of them, you'll get back a $6 register reward. So I'm going to pick up one of these Febreze plugs at $4.99. They're select ones. And when, or you can just scan them to make sure in your app that they're ringing up for $4.99. But what I'm going to do is pick up one of them. I'm going to use a $5 register reward that I got from one of my deals from last week to cover the cost of it. But some of you may have received a $3 Febreze coupon in your account. That's only for you. I did not receive it, so I can't use that $3 coupon. So I am going to use a $5 register reward to help cover the cost for this.
You can also pick up the Tide Pods and the Tide Liquid at $4.99. Some of you may have a dollar digital for the Tide Liquid and for the Pods. I did not have them, so I'm going to pick up two of the liquid detergents and I'm going to use two of paper coupons to help cover the cost of them.
I'm going to pick up one of these Bounty Essentials, the 6 = 8. They are $4.99. There is a 25 cent digital coupon that you can use as a part of your deal, but I'm going to use again another one of the $5 register rewards that I had from last week, and it will attach to it as well, which is going to make this completely free after that one.
And did you guys notice they changed the packaging? It's a little bit more brighter, so it kind of stands out among all the others. So, yep, gonna pick this up.
And anyone that's been following me for a while, y'all know that the community coffee is my favorite. And it's on sale this week for $3.99. But I'm actually pretty stocked up on it from the last time it was $3.99. But definitely check your coffee areas. There are some of the Nice brand on sale for $3.99. Some of the Dunkin' on sale for $5.99. Looks like the Folgers was also on sale for $4.99.
So definitely make sure you are checking your coffee areas.
Here's another deal that's still going on. That's on the Scott. It's also on the paper towels. There are $5. There's a $1.25 IVC coupon that can be digital or in the booklet you can find at the front of the store. Makes it $3.75 for it. And there's also a deal on the Purex this week. They're on sale $3 for $6. And there's that Charmin Titcher that's a part of the buy four, get back the $6.
Also another good deal if you are needing some pasta sauce, Prego is on sale this week. Buy one, get one free. And there is a 75 cent digital coupon that you can apply to it. So if you are needing some spaghetti sauce, this is a good deal for you this week.
If you need pasta, the Barilla is on sale this week. Buy one, get one free. No coupons for it, but that's still a good deal as well.
Hey guys, so here is everything that I am picking up this week for my deals. I'm going to use this get $8 back when you spend $35 booster. It did expire yesterday, but remember, these are still good one day after. So one day after, if it has expired, you can still use it. It will count. I'm going to use two of those $5 register rewards that I got from last week. These are the coupons I'm going to use on the Tide, mind your business. And I'm going to use these on the Irish Spring. So let's go check out and see how it all goes.
All right, everyone. So here is my online pickup that I did. I picked up the Irish Spring, the soft soap, and two of these Kotex. The Kotex was actually on sale this week. Buy two, get $4 in Walgreens cash. And you guys know the Irish Spring was buy two, get $5 Walgreens cash. So here is the receipt. I did the Irish Spring, the soft soap, the You Buy Kotex. The digital coupon for the Kotex came off. That was $3. The soft soap came off. The Irish Spring came off. I wrote $10 in Walgreens cash. Paid $1.69 out of pocket. I got back $9.05 in Walgreens cash from that. Now, here is my other transaction that you guys just saw me do in store. So there are the two Irish Spring. There are the Colgate, the Edge, the Bounty paper towels, the Febreze, the Tide, and the Skintimates, the Schick, and the Colgate. So here's where it gets a little funky when I get down to my coupons. So I scan my booster, which went through. I scan the Tide coupons, they went through. Here's a little a little wrench in my plans. The Irish Spring, the first one attached, but the second one ended up attaching somehow to the Colgate. Not really sure how, but it attached to the Colgate. The Schick came off, and then the other Colgate for $2 came off, but the edge came off. But what did not come off was my $4 for that Skintimate razor. So, and my $4 for the Colgate didn't come off. The two $5 register rewards should have just attached to the Febreze and the Bounty. And I scanned those first, because whenever you're trying to use register rewards, you're supposed to scan the products that you want to attach to the register rewards first. Then you scan the ones that have manufacturer coupons, and then you scan the ones that you want to use digital coupons. I think how the mix up came about was the guy ended up hitting total first, and then he had to void it out, and then he had to scan everything again, and I think the order of the scanning got out of hand, and that's how I ended up missing $8 in coupons. So that made my subtotal way higher than it was supposed to be. It was $31.68, and it should have been $23.68. So yeah, that's where that $8 is missing. Nonetheless, I still got back $28.55 in Walgreens cash. That was the 8 for 35 spin booster, the spin 50 get 10, the $5 for the Colgate, and the $5 for the razors. I also got back $1.10 on Ibotta for the Kotex. I had any feminine product, and then there was 50 cent rebates for the Kotex, and I got back $1 for the Edge shave cream. I also got back the $9.05 for the online order, and I got back 77 points on Fetch Rewards for one of my receipts, and I got 25 points back on the other. So that gave me about 10 cents back. So that made my out-of-pocket, minus the Walgreens cash and the register rewards that I used, $15.22. Oh, I did not get my $6 register reward for my buy four, get $6. So I'm going to have to submit a ticket to Walgreens. Hopefully they'll get it back, but I'll definitely submit it to Catalina as well to get back my $6 register reward. So had I got back physically right now my $6 register reward, it would make my total just $9.22 for everything. And or just 58 cents for 16 items each. So that's not bad at all. But because of the way it is right now, it made my total $15.22 or 95 cents each, which still isn't bad when you're talking about close to $100 worth of products. Anyway, don't forget
Guys, slight adjustment. I was able to get in contact with customer service for Walgreens, and they credited my account back for $8 for those two $4 digital coupons that did not come off. So that took my total down to actually $7.22 or just 45 cents each item for 16 items. So yay, even better. And it's actually going to dock it down to $1.22 when I get my $6 register reward from Catalina. So even better deal. But I wanted to keep you guys posted and let you know that I was able to get those coupons credited from Walgreens. All right, till the next time, guys. Peace out.